In this video, we will demonstrate some basic maintenance that may be necessary from time to time on a reso press involving masters, including emptying used masters, troubleshooting misfed masters, and manually removing a master from an ink drum. Masters are emptied by removing the master disposal box and shaking out the used masters into a receptacle. Let the masters shake out on their own. Do not touch them. Reso ink never fully dries, so you should assume the masters are still wet, and touching them will get wet ink on your hands and clothes. Reattach the master disposal box when you are done. Our MF9450 Reso printer has two color drums and two master disposal boxes, so don't forget to empty both boxes. From time to time, you may get an error on your printer that says a master has been misfed. You can check for misfed masters by sliding out the master making unit and checking the point of entry, removing the master disposal box to see if a master misfed as it was being disposed of, and removing a color drum to check inside the printer. Our press has two color drums, so we must check the master making unit, both master disposal boxes, and behind both color drums. Masters should not be manually removed from a color drum unless there is a specific need, like the master misfed onto the drum or the master has been ripped in some way. Push the master release switch to release the master, then carefully remove the master from the color drum. This should be done slowly and carefully as the master is covered in wet ink. Make sure you have removed all pieces of the master and then allow the master release switch to return to its regular position. The color drum is ready to be put back into your press. The reso will add a new master to it when you begin your next project.